Hayek the Volcanoes. I have a extra special fucking amazing class planned for you today. And this is for all of you who are suffering from the shadow sides that have been creeping up during Mercury retrograde. And I kind of view Mercury retrograde is like PMS. It is the cleansing of the energies that have been creeping up and sabotaging you and rearing their ugly heads. It's like Saturn return every few months. It's that thing that's like, what has been lurking under the surface that you have not been looking at? It is all of a sudden like, ha-cha! I'm gonna come out and attack you. And so I'll just share my experience of what's been coming up for me. So this entire year, I've been setting these grandiose goals of, it started out in the beginning of the year. It was, I'm gonna run every single day. I'm gonna run every single day and use exercise as a tool to shift my energy. And then on day three of running every single day this year, I got hurt. And then last week, I was like, I'm gonna surf every single day of the rest of the year. Whoa, what's happening out there? Hold on 1 second. Can you be quiet? Shadow side coming up. So then it was, I'm gonna surf every single day the rest of the year. And what happens? Day four, I get hurt. So what was I pretending not to know? I was, you know, and why did this show up during Mercury retrograde as an opportunity for me to dive deeper and heal what's really under the surface? To work with this thing that's like, you have to go hard every single day and be perfect and never miss a day. Like, that's just not sustainable. And what I was pretending not to know is that I need to be able to be solid and happy and joyful and okay with me no matter what was around. I need to be dive in and go deeper and be basically like Stephen fucking Hawking, pulling out my greatest wisdom, my greatest magic, no matter what. No matter what is going on. And so, Mercury retrograde, Saturn return, PMS, whatever it is that comes up and like stirs up the bottom of your pot, it's this opportunity to look at that repeated thing that is beneath the surface saying, you're not good enough. You're, you know, it's a shadow side that is just sabotaging you. So today in yoga, we get to look at the shadow side that is sabotaging you, and then we get to just be like, not today. Not today. Not today. I get to be better than this. I get to love myself more than this. I get to believe in myself more than this. I get to be more fucking awesome than this. Thank you for showing up and showing me that I get to be a new, bigger, powerful evolution of myself. And that's really what the shadow side is there for. It's there to say, hey, look how much I've been holding you back lately. You're better than this. You ready? I look cute today. Got a new haircut. Sit on your mat. Turn on your breath. And we're just gonna do a quick inventory of shadow side, because let's not fuck around with this shit anymore. Quick inventory. We're not gonna go deep. We're not gonna play around with it. We're just gonna say, what is it? What is that bullshit thought that keeps coming up over and over and over again? Close your eyes. Take a deep breath, feel into it. Mine, surprise, surprise, I'm being needy. I've been needy lately. What is coming up for you that keeps coming up, that shows up over and over and over again, that holds you back from being brilliant? Got it? All right. On the count of three, we're going to be done with that. One, two, three. Done. Who are you now? You're fucking awesome. You're amazing. You're brilliant. You're great with your words. You're right on point. You're magical. You inspire others. You're peaceful, you're loving, you're caring, you're independent, you're strong, you're driven. Breathe that in. You're vibrant. You're sexy. You're confident. Oh, did you feel the shadow side go, no, 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 I want you to be this other way. Stop it. Tap back in. You're amazing. You're brilliant. You're magical. You're competent. You're strong. Keep running those new truths, those real truths through your body as we go through the practice today. Seated side bend. Get your breath bigger because right now you are magical. You're amazing. You're brilliant. You're confident. You're strong. You're super cool. Everybody loves you. Come into Baddha Konasana. Bring the left fingertips out. Inhale, big, full, vibrant. Inhale, reach right arm up. Inhale into your right ribs, reaching right ribs away from right hip. Notice how my energy is shift just by the way that I speak to myself. Start speaking to yourself differently. Shift your energy, breathe bigger. And if you catch yourself diving back, small right now, knock that shit off. The world needs a bigger, better you right now. Neck release. Take your right arm, lower it into neck release. What are you afraid of? If you let yourself get bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger, what do you have to let go of being? I know that for me, I'm afraid if I let myself get as big as a person inside of me that I know is there, I'm gonna scare you all. I'm gonna scare the shit out of you. I might even get naked. But who fucking cares? Let it out right now. Take a big breath. Lift your chest up. Activate your feet. Get your chest bigger with your breath. And watch how it's easier to relax your shoulders and relax your neck when you're fully supported by your vibrant, big energy. Inhale with the right arm. Pull yourself up. Take left hand to left side of the head. Help the head up. And then switch sides. You're fucking awesome. Bring your fucking awesome right hand down to the floor. Inhale, left arm up. So here's the truth. When you are fully yourself, when you're 100% embodied as who you are, unapologetic, direct, full of your amazing spirit energy, yes, there are going to be people who don't like you. But you know what? When you are 100% solid, who you are, vibrant, big, confident, unapologetic, you get bigger with your breath, get bigger with your energy. Get brighter, get naked, fully exposed with the bigness of who you are. and become a magnet for those people whose lives you'll change. Inhale, reach with the left arm, pull yourself up, take the right hand to the right side of the head, help the head up. Now, grab your roll, grab a pillow, grab something to squeeze with your thighs.
This is fun today.
Hi, Caroline. So we are going abs with the roll between your thighs with incantations. I'm gonna start with a whisper. I'm gonna warm you guys up. Inhale, press low back into the floor. Hold the breath, curl tailbone up, squeeze the roll. Now exhale, whisper, I'm fucking awesome. As you come up off the floor, lifting shoulder blades off the floor, I'm fucking awesome. What else are you? Inhale, lay head and shoulders on the floor. Hold the breath, curl tailbone up, squeeze the roll. I'm fucking confident. Come up, off, shoulder blades come off the floor. Inhale, lay head and shoulders on the floor. Hold the breath, curl tailbone up, squeeze the roll. Exhale, head and shoulders off the roll, off the floor. I'm fucking amazing. You notice I held back a little on that? Let's not hold back on the next one. Inhale, press low back into the floor. Speak it out loud. Who are you? Squeeze the roll, curl tailbone up. I'm fucking magical. Who are you? What are you? Pull belly down. Inhale, lay head and shoulders on the floor. Hold the breath, curl tailbone up, squeeze the roll. Squeeze it tighter. Squeeze it with all that you are. Exhale, come off the mat, head and shoulders off the mat. Scream who you are. I'm fucking brilliant. Pull belly down. Inhale, lay head and shoulders on the floor. We're gonna scream, I'm fucking powerful together. Hold the breath, curl tailbone up, squeeze the roll. Exhale, head and shoulders come off the floor. I'm fucking powerful. Pull belly down. Inhale, lay head and shoulders on the floor. Gate opener. Hold the breath, curl tailbone up, squeeze the roll. Exhale, head and shoulders come off the floor. I'm fucking pretty. Pull belly down. Inhale, left hand to the roll, straddle the legs wide open. Exhale, curl tailbone up, reach through the legs, pull belly down. Inhale, thighs back together, lay head and shoulders on the floor. Hold the breath, curl tailbone up, squeeze the roll. Exhale, head and shoulders come off the floor. Pull belly down. Inhale, right hand to the roll, straddle the legs wide open. Exhale, curl tailbone up, reach through the thighs. Keep reaching, keep curling, pull belly down. Inhale, lay head and shoulders on the floor. We're gonna do two more. And instead of yelling things, I want you to just tap in and feel how amazing you are. Breathe into that feeling. Inhale, breathe into low back. Hold the breath, curl tailbone up, squeeze the roll, feeling your might. Exhale, head and shoulders come off the mat. Inhale, left hand to the roll, straddle legs wide open. Exhale, curl tailbone up. Feel all of your sexiness, all of your magic. Feel it exploding. Pull belly down. Inhale, thighs back together, lay head and shoulders on the floor. Hold the breath, curl tailbone up, squeeze the roll, feeling your power. Exhale, head and shoulders come off the mat. Pull belly down. Inhale, right hand to the roll. Straddle legs wide open. Feel your life running through you. Exhale, curl tailbone up. Reach through your thighs. Feel the shake. Feel the quiver. Pull belly down. Inhale, legs back together. Lay head and shoulders on the floor. Put your feet on the floor. It feels good to be powerful. Reach down. Touch your... Touch your heels with your middle fingers. Lammy loves powerful. Exhale, press feet into the floor. Come up into bridge. Breathe deeply. Let your hips unwind. Feel your strength.
Feel how attractive you are in your strength. Feel how much the universe loves you going all out. Keep breathing. Soak up the magic of your being in this moment and in this pose. Come up a little bit higher. Keep breathing. Drop your roll and then slowly lower down. Inhale, roll over to your left side. Stretch up. Keep your neck relaxed gently, press yourself up to seated, and then take left hand to left side of the head, help the head up. Dolphin pose. Bring your arms down to your mat, arms parallel. Inhale, round in the upper back. Exhale, tuck your toes, straighten your legs. Squeeze your ankles together, reach your heels down to the floor. Breathe bigger than you've ever breathed before. And feel your spirit expanding beyond the boundaries of your skin as you believe in how powerful and how big you are. Now notice if that stupid little shadow self came in and said, "Hey, you're not that big." So take your right foot up, kick it away. Right leg up. Now feel magic of your aliveness shaking in your body right now. Lower right leg down. If you had that little creepy voice come up and say, "You're not that magical," take your left leg, kick it up, kick that voice away. And tap into feeling. Feel how powerful you are in this pose. Set left foot down. For just one breath, bring your forehead to the floor for embryo. Take a big, huge breath and exhale everything out. Inhale, bring your hands to the floor. Come up to standing. Chair pose on the wall with the block. Or a roll. Come into chair pose and bring the roll between your knees. Arms wide. Inhale into low back. Press low back into the wall. Engage your belly. Like you're trying to pull your belly button back to the wall, And also squeeze mid back and upper back into the wall. Close your eyes. Feel your breath. Feel your body. Feel how engaged it is. And feel how powerful you are when you believe in your ability to be present and stay engaged in your body. And just stay in the belief that you can be present and engaged in this pose. Watch what opens up when you just believe in yourself. Keep squeezing the roll. Keep pressing belly button back towards the wall. Keep breathing bigger. Bring your hands to heart. Take one more deep breath, fully engaged and present. Get bigger with your breath. Exhale, slide down the wall. Then drop the roll. Now sit here for a moment. Breathe and uptake the feeling of presence. Feeling into your center. Feeling what it feels like to be home in your power. And then stand up. Bees with two pose vignettes. Stand at the front of your mat. Squeeze your thighs and your butt cheeks together. Inhale, arms up. Get long through your spine. Pull belly in. Exhale, forward fold. Bring your hands to your shins. Inhale, scoop chest forward. Exhale, hands to the mat. Step or jump back into plank. And lower down. Inhale, low cobra or cobra. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, step, left foot forward for pyramid. Inhale, lengthen through the chest, getting spine long and straight. Exhale, neutral neck. Keep your breath big and full. Expand your breath through your upper ribs in your back. Like you're spreading the wings of your fascia that's been stuck on your back. You're spreading it and opening them with your breath. Standing splits. Inhale, reach right leg up. Stay centered and present with the magic inside of you. And as soon as you catch it swaying away, hiding or dimming down, snap it out. Snap out of it. Come back. Set your foot down. Press back to plank. Lower down. I'm going modified today. If you want to modify, that's good too. Inhale, low cobra or cobra. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, step right foot forward. Pyramid. Soak up the best parts of this pose. Visualize your whole body lighting up because of the presence that you're giving yourself for your practice right now. And keep saying to yourself, every single shift that's happening right now is going to stay. I am changing my future right now by shifting in this moment. Inhale, reach left leg up, standing splits. Be present and engaged with this pose. Tips of your fingers to the tips of your toes. All energy lines awaken and activated, melting off the shadow side that came to play in Mercury retrograde. That came to awaken you to a deeper, more powerful you. Watch out, world, you are showing up bigger. Set your back foot down. Grab your roll. Place it between your thighs before you come down. And then lower down. Cobra with the roll between the thighs. Inhale, come into cobra, squeeze the roll. Drag yourself forward on your mat with your hands. Keep squeezing. Exhale, lower down. Let go of the roll, press back into down dog. Stretch out the backs of your calves, taking an extra breath in down dog. Breathe into the spots of your body that have started to close off. Because they started to get used to your shadow side, holding you back. Now breathe deeply and open them up to your bigger way of being. Inhale, step left foot forward. Half moon. Breathe bigger. Get bigger. Quarter moon, inhale, reach right arm back to grab your right ankle. Exhale, pull ankle towards your butt. And feel into a spot in your body that feels stretched or challenged. And welcome the challenge. Welcome the opening. Welcome the strength. Celebrate it. Be an inspiration to yourself. Slowly let go of your foot. Grab your roll, place it under your belly. Lower down. Take 3 deep breaths over the roll before you even think about moving. And imagine all shadow sides melting over the roll, exiting your body. Thank them for showing up today, for showing up this week, and let them leave. You have learned your lesson, and know you've learned your lesson because you are willing to be present and here right now. It's time to move on. Inhale, bring your hands under your shoulders. Come into Cobra. We are moving on. We are all growing together. We are evolving into the better version of ourselves together right now. Press back to down dog. Stay present. Inhale, step right foot forward, half moon. Keep telling yourself you've got this. You're becoming your best self. You are your best self. Everyone loves you. You are attracting the people right now who mirror your best self with the energetic signature that you are putting out into the world. Inhale, reach back, grab your left ankle, pull it in towards your butt. Catch yourself shadow, your shadow side creeping in. Spit it out. The world needs us all to step up as a group, as a collective. Shadows be gone. Set your back foot down. Lower down. Both with hands clasped. Interlace your fingers behind your back. Inhale, lift chest up. Squeeze shoulder blades together. Squeeze ankles together. Slowly let go, with elbows bent. Inhale, bring your hands under your shoulders. Exhale, press back into down dog. Inhale, step left foot forward. Warrior one. Press down through your feet, inhale, lift chest up. Squeeze and engage your right leg all the way from your butt down to your heel. lunge heel to butt. Pad your right knee. Set your right knee down on that padding. Inhale, reach right hand back, grabbing right heel, and pull the heel in towards your butt. As you breathe, focus inward. Find a spot in your body where your spirit radiates from. Breathe life and attention and presence into that spot. Set your back foot down. Press back into Turbo Dog. Inhale, step right foot forward, Warrior One. Keep affirming yourself. I am powerful. I am the magical juice of the universe. I am fully alive and fully embodied in that energy. I'm a badass bitch. I'm fucking killing it in life. People would love to have the life that I have. I created it. I'm a fucking wizard. Wizards, set your left knee down onto your knee pad. Inhale, reach left hand back, grab your ankle, pull it in towards your butt. Lunge, heel the butt. Wizard style. Cast your spells of affirmations into your body. I'm fucking confident. I'm loved. I am cherished. I'm a brilliant being. I am here for a purpose. I am as big as the ocean. I am the ocean. I am the stars. I am the power of the universe. Set your back foot down. And then sit down on your mat. Shoelace, right leg on top. Inhale, reach right arm up. Exhale, put right arm down. Too soon. Just want you to close your eyes for a moment. Without thinking, just feel. Listen in to the quiet hum of life reverberating in your cells. As you get quiet and still, they echo back to you with presence. They get louder, knowing that you're listening.
say to you, it can always be this easy. It can always be this fun. Inhale, reach right arm up. Exhale, cross right elbow over right foot, coming to twisting shoelace. And listen quietly to the space within your body that you've created, not just in flexibility, but the space that you've created for possibility when you shift into being who you are born to be. And you shift into not giving a fuck about little things. Shift into letting all the noise going on be a tool for helping you focus deeper into your power. Inhale, come up to center, switch the cross of your legs. So that noise, the Mercury retrograde havoc, is an opportunity for you to say, for you to make life your bitch. For you to make your wild emotions, your annoyances, your struggles, your challenges, your bitch. And to be who you're born to be anyway. Every Mercury retrograde is an opportunity for the shit to come up so you can be better than it. Inhale, left arm up. Exhale, cross left elbow over left foot. Coming into twisting shoelace towards the foot. Breathe in that space of possibility. What is possible from here? It's possible to hold on to this big bright feeling that you've created today, but not just hold on to it, just open up to it and let it flow through you in everything that you do. It's possible to let go of your resistance and just be fucking magical. It's possible to let go of everything that's come up. Say thank you. Now I get to be great again. Now press your hands into the floor. Lay down on your back. I'm going to start you off in your Shavasana, and then I'll let you get up on your own. I'll let you just enjoy as much as you want to enjoy this feeling of greatness that you are and that you are born to be. Lay down. Close your eyes and breathe. Keep your eyes closed and just feel. Notice if you're thinking and then go back into breathing. And continue the cycle.
feeling, breathing, catching the thoughts, and then going back into breathing and feeling. Keep catching the thoughts, returning to feeling, returning to breathing, until you are just breath, and you are just nothingness, until you are just merged and aligned with only the magic and power of the universe, until that is all that you are. Continue to just luxuriate in the bigness of this moment until you get your own little tap on the shoulder to get up.